To the other search scene, crews have found more human remains at the original location in Calaveras County. Crews have been searching the property near San Andreas for 3 days now. That's where we join KCRA3's Janet Oh with the very latest. Janet?
And Edie, officials are calling this another successful operation. Folks from San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department and the Calaveras Sheriff's Department came back out here early this morning for day three of the search. And let's go ahead and show you the video we shot from Live Copter 3. Now, you can see from a bird's eye view at 11 this morning, the San Joaquin Sheriff's Department confirmed it found a partial human skull and bones buried 6 feet deep and about 50 yards from the house, or what was considered the old Shermantine property. Now, officials say in this rural area with steep terrain, the search would have been difficult without a pair of what's called human remain dogs that sniffed out the location of the remains. Then they brought in a backhoe to dig at that location. Now the sheriff's department called the Wheeler family today, letting them know about their discovery, also letting them know that a positive identification has yet to be made.
You know, it was a very emotional response, as you can understand. And this is something that I think these families have, for years, have been waiting to bring their loved ones home.
Chevy Wheeler was 16 when she disappeared in 1985. She and Cindy Vanderheiden are believed to be buried around the old Shermantine property based on what Wesley Shermantine himself has told bounty hunter Leonard Padilla. Now, coming up tonight at 6, where officials go from here and how long the search will continue at this location. I'll have that story. Reporting live in Calaveras County, Janet Oh, KCRA 3 reports.